come here with the right attitude, that is for sure. My word, what a job that Liverpool had on their hands.
But I'll tell you what, he very, very nearly had to make a save there.
It was just one of those, wasn't it? You thought when he hit it, there was no hope of this, and as it dipped and dipped, he said, well, it's going to be the nail for McManus! Yes! Goal for Liverpool! Steve McManus! That's what the books are ordered. And McManaman, I mean, Alan Kennedy was saying before the game he fancied it for a goal. McManaman's got one, there's relief all around Anfield, and what a cracking European Cup in his cup tie we've got now.
Well, McAteer is a superb cross with the ball, as McManaman pulled off his marker Canton there. Just watch him pull off the back of Canton. Canton misjudges it in the wind again. Good first touch from McManaman there, and just drives it in that bottom corner. It's a super finish, but McAteer's cross helped to make that, and McManaman's movement off Canton.